So the Hardin-Simmons University PA program has some unique features to it. We offer some online courses that many other PA programs are not offering. We have a passion for mission work, and we are also a community-based PA program. So instead of being centered in a large medical facility, we are community-based, and many of the rotations are within the community with the local providers.
The thing about patient care is in a holistic approach, it's much more than just recognizing a disease and treating it with a specific medicine. You have to care for the whole person. There's such a need for medical providers in this community and some of the other underserved communities around Abilene that it was a blessing to see Hardin-Simmons develop and implement a physician assistant program to really take care of that.
Our program is unique in that we have our own cadaver lab, and it's only us that uses it. Only the PA program has access to it, so that's unique compared to other programs.
With Hardin-Simmons, we have a class size of 30. With my other schools or with my undergrad, we had like 180 students in the class at once, and you couldn't have time to really go and see the professor who was also busy seeing so many other students. But here, the professors do have time. You email them, you set up an appointment, and they're really ready to see you.
The PA program here at Hardin-Simmons is very special. It has lots of unique features. It's been the first new program in our state since Texas. We're the only program affiliated with an undergraduate institution that's Christian.
Jesus was the great physician, and so we're using the calling that he has given us to take care of patients, but also using that to train the next generation of those who believe that the profession is a calling to them as well.
Our PA program is helping to build compassionate healthcare providers. It's about walking in somebody else's shoes, providing that care for them, taking that extra step. It's more than just the medicine. It's the healing of the body, the mind, and the spirit in a compassionate manner.